Anykick Gaming, and today I'm continuing my Pokemon HeartGold Nuzlocke. I done leveled up literally right before I started this episode with Elm. See, he has three new moves, Mudsport, Rock Polish. Then we got Heffin. Nothing's really changed about him. I was just about to go up here, fight these trainers. Head on to Falcon. Fast forward through all the battles. Oh, youngster Joey. So much for your top percent of gravitas. Yes. Okay, I need to keep him here. Yeah, so they don't talk with those dialogues. It's just, I've seen them so many times, I just don't want to say them. Excuse me. I haven't ate or drank anything yet. I'm going to do it after I make this video and while I'm editing it. You probably can't tell, but I'm rapidly tapping my screen. Yeah, because you fought a Persian level before Rattata. You got a deal, dude. No. I don't think you're able to battle for it. Yeah. You can't even battle for it. I'll say this here. Turn on the group because we already looped that up. Bug catcher Dawn. Peter Peach. You said that a Peter Peach my Elm. No, the Caterpie used Tickle. I didn't know it was a fairy type. Alright. Yeah, I knew they were switching out with Heffin. Just because Heffin needs to level up. Hey, go to your right, folks. Can't sell him to mom. He is a lover. Stop up here, get a phone call. Oh? Let's run. But let's go to this ominous cave. Don't that sound fun? I'm sure I could find something good, like a Teddy Ursa or Dunsparce. Levi, I'll take it.
You should have stayed in there, you slut. Now I don't want to kill you just because of class board here. That's gonna kill it. Yep. Yeah, I don't fight this guy. Excuse me. Jeez, coughing all this morning. Please give me a Meryl or something. Oh, you dick. You some bitches. Oh, you cheeky dick waffles. Of course, I wouldn't need to be in the game without had the BS recorder. Let's head to the center. Center of town. You thought I meant the Pokemon Center. Yeah, I have to go there too. Now, I don't remember in this game that you can fight the gym leader already, or do you have to go through the Bellsprout Tower first to go fight the gym leader? Yeah, you have to go to Bellsprout Tower. This is gonna be a while. I'm gonna speed all the way up to the top. Excuse me. Here we are. I'm not losing Elm this late, this early in the game. Okay. Yeah, his first physical attack does not tackle. Yeah, like I said, I just don't want to speak those right now, because it's a pain, because they broke. But now I actually have to fight the old man. I'm not counting that as a first encounter, because I pressed A as soon as I got to the old man, and that was kind of pop up. Alright, now
I can get the PM 50 or something. 70.
I love how an escape rope is a weird item. Let me go heal up. And let's go fight Faulkner. Oh, excuse me. Look at that A button go. Fight Faulkner, y'all. People say you can click flying-type Pokemon wings with a joke of electricity. No one allows such insults to bird Pokemon. I'll show you the real power of the man exhibit bird Pokemon. Bird Pokemon! And fast forward. Even right now, it's like not even a fair fight. You dense? I move my leg against the rock. What did we learn? Jesus. That was some EXP.
Well, that's all for this episode, y'all. See y'all later. And remember,
yeah!